Do you find it hard to deal with someone who is always disagreeable? I'm sharing a message entitled Being at Peace with People at our live stream service this Sunday at 11 a.m. Hebrews 12 and 15 says, follow peace with all men and holiness by which no man shall see the Lord. I'll be showing you how to experience God's peace through acts of righteousness. We're looking forward to connecting with you.